got the grace. Yeah. Lines and every other things have fallen into place.
I can be your woman.
I can't lie. Usually I'm a demon type. This girl kid, the only one to match my fly. She say she don't need no nigga, she do better on her own. She got me in my feelings, I just can't leave her alone.
Hello beautiful, welcome to another video of Inspired By, where I recreate some of your favorite hairstyles by celebrities, influencers and content creators. And today we are recreating this beautiful icy blonde white look by the one and only Doja Cat. I am so excited for you guys to see how I was able to achieve this hairstyle. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Silly Hair. They sent over this 4x4 lace closure 613 wig in this lovely, lovely box. I absolutely love the packaging from Silly Hair. So today I'll be showing you guys how I achieved this color from the 613 hair. I did not include the crimping part because I have shown how to crimp hair previously on my YouTube channel, so you guys can check out that video. And without any further ado, let's get right into it.
Day to night to morning, keep with me in the moment. I'd let you had I known it, why don't you say so? Didn't even notice, no bunches left to roll. You got to keep me focused, you wanna say so. Day to night to morning, keep with me in the moment. I'd let you had I known it, why don't you say so? Didn't even notice, no bunches left to roll.
It's been a long time since you fell in love. You ain't coming out your shell. You ain't really be yourself. Tell me what best I do. Tell my love. Cause luckily I'm good at reading. I wouldn't bug her, but she won't stop cheesing. And we can dance all day around it. If I'm fronting, you'll be bouncing. If you want it, scream and shout.
You wanna say so.
We hug and yes, we make love, and always the second night. And we cuddle, sure I do love you, but I need your lips on mine. Can you kiss me more? We're so young, girl, we don't got nothing to lose. Oh, it's just principle. Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you move. Oh, baby, write your name, I could do the same. Oh, I love the taste. La 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 la.
All on your tongue, you want it.
Baby, write your name, I could do the same. Oh, I love the taste. La, 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 la.
All on your tongue, you want it.
I feel like bumping something. I could get corny on you. Sugar, I ain't no dummy, dummy. I like to say, what if we could kiss and just cut the rubbish? Then I might be on to something. I ain't giving you money in public. I'm giving you blue faced hundreds. It's something we just gotta get into. Sign first, middle, last on the wisdom too. Shawty wishing that the money was a kissing booth. Taste breakfast, lunch, and gin and juice. And dinner just like dessert too. And when we French, we fresh, give me two. And when I bite that lip, come give me two. I want lipstick, lip gloss, and
can
too.
You kiss me more? We're so young, girl, we don't got nothing to lose.
dirty, the gushy stuff. Push the limit, no, you ain't good enough. All your homies say that you lost without me. All my homies feel like I dodged the county. Messing with you feel like jail, baby. I can't even exhale, baby. Loving like Holy Grail, you know that. You gon' make me need bail, you know that. Call me dipping with my friend. I ain't even half man lying on my head. Got you a full bag of brick, you know that. Short on slow to place, you go back down. And babe, I know it's real. Drama make you feel. Fantasy and whip a pill is all I can get.
Kiss me more. Girl, we don't got nothing to lose. It's just principle. Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you move. Oh, baby, write your name. I could do the same. Oh, I love the taste. La 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 la.
All on your tongue, you want.
Baby, write your name. I could do the same.
And this is our final look. Absolutely love this. When you are crimping the hair and you know you're going to be brushing it out, please be very, very generous with whichever hairspray that you're using so that the hair can stay in place. And once it is on your client's head, or if you're doing it on yourself, then you want to flatten up the top of the wig. I prefer to use a scarf so it can really just mold to my particular head. And I absolutely love this. It's a pity I don't have a top that looks similar to Doja Cat's top. I think that would look amazing, but I absolutely love this. This is stunning. The hair took color so well and it was so easy to crimp this hair. So crimpers come in different sizes. This is the largest one that I have. This is the second largest one I have, and then this is the smallest one that I have, and this one is the one that I used for today's look. So if you're looking for something similar to Doja Cat's one, please don't use one that's too big, because that won't give you the same look as the look that Doja Cat has. This is the size that I'm using. I want to get an even smaller size to this just for other looks. Crimpers really, really allow you to enjoy your wigs in different ways. So a big shout out to Silly Hair for sponsoring today's video. I did show you guys the packaging in the intro. They have some really, really great goodies. And please do not throw away your satin drawstring bag. You are going to keep your wig in here when you're not wearing it. It really keeps your hair in great, great condition. Like I said, this is a lace closure wig, so absolutely no glue needed. The hair is such a pleasure to work with. It looks absolutely amazing. You guys can already see the volume of their hair as well. It is absolutely amazing. So I'm going to leave the link for Silly Hair in the description box. Check out their website, check out other hair that they have, and I'll also leave the exact link for this wig for you guys to check out. Highly recommend them. And you guys can also check them out on Instagram. Get some inspo. Maybe you're not a color girl, maybe you don't like this type of hair. I love like this white ash blonde. I absolutely love it. I even love it with my natural hair. It is one of my go-to colors, whether I'm wearing a wig or natural hair. It is one of my favorite colors, and I've seen a lot of celebrities rocking this color as well. So check out their Instagram. Maybe this color is not for you. Maybe you can find something else that works well for you. And thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I will see you guys in my next video. Let me know which celebrity, influencer, or content creator's hairstyle do you want me to recreate next time. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.